Samsung's Galaxy Watch will reportedly run Tizen OS. The new name doesn't necessarily mean a change in OS. For as far back as 4 years, Samsung's smartwatches have been marked under the Apparatus name, yet this year, it would appear that the organization will pick to rebrand under the World line. Since 2015, the working framework for Gear watches has been Tizen, and it doesn't resemble this adjustment in name will mean a change to Android's Wear OS. SamMobile announced today that the organization's forthcoming wearable, the Galaxy Watch, will run the most recent rendition of Tizen OS. Bits of gossip encompassed the adjustment in name, as the greater part of Samsung's Galaxy items run Android working frameworks, and that could conceivably imply that the smartwatch would go with the same pattern. This doesn't seem, by all accounts, to be the situation. The most recent form of Samsung's wearable OS, Tizen 4.0, will purportedly keep running on the gadget out of the crate alongside the organization's Bixby Brilliant right hand. Samsung regularly reports its smartwatches in August, so we shouldn't need to hold up any longer to discover whatever remains of the points of interest.